looks it up, and another big play down the field.
You know, it was Burkhead, as you take a look at the replay, it was Burkhead who makes the catch here. He was the guy that collided with Brady 17 days ago, which caused the massive cut. We asked Brady about that the other day. He said, what was your first thought? He said, my season is over.
Well, Burkhead probably thought it was really tough to do.
Second down and 10 for the 29-yard line.
And they've worked this play a couple of times, and they've whistled it right past the ear hole of Vinnie Curry twice. He might end up intercepting one. You can see Brady didn't even have the laces. That is the second one he has barely missed. They are trying to slow down this pass rush. These hits are starting to pile up just a bit on Tom Brady. I mean, these are screen passes that they can't get off. Chris Long comes flying around the end there, and for Josh McDaniels, he has to think, well, I knew these guys were going to be pretty good coming after my quarterback, but I didn't think it'd get to the point where we couldn't run a screen pass. There he was, making a play on the outside against James White. Had to throw it away.
45 right at 10. Kostowski. Philadelphia season. I mean, they were 7-9 last year. They started out the house on fire. They were number one in a lot of the power polls until they went to Los Angeles and lost Carson Wentz in December.
Yeah, and to be fair, we saw a couple of good games out of the polls, and then at the end of the season, two pretty good games. And then the others, back-to-back quarterbacks, going back, having that extra week, and taking a